Show at the lope. Lope, please. Down to the walk. Walk, please. Reverse at the walk. Reverse the walk, please. Now Lope, Lope, please. Now, jog, jog, please. Moderate extension of the jog, please. Now walk, walk, please. Thank you, exhibitors. Bring your horses to the center. Line up, please. Bring your horses to the center. Thank you, exhibitors. You are excused to the rail. Ladies and gentlemen, we had 13 to show here in our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes Finals. And this will be your individual judges' placings in our finals. Placings now for Judge Buddy Fisher. First place, number 4221. Second, number 2098. Third place, 4376. Fourth place, number 8399. Placing fifth, 9759. Sixth place, 9459. Seventh place, number 2051. Eighth place, 7990. Ninth place, number 6810. Tenth place, 9543. 11th, number 2891. 12th place, 7618. And 13th, number 3476. That's your placings for Judge Buddy Fisher. Placings now for Judge Patty Campbell. First place, 42-21. Second, 43-76. Third, number 20-98. Fourth place, 97-59. Fifth place, 34-76. Sixth place, number 28-91. Seventh, number 20-51. Eighth place, 83-99. Placing ninth, 79-90. Tenth place, 76-18. 11th, 95-43. 12th place, 68-10. And 13th, 94-59. That's your placings for Judge Patty Campbell. Placings now for Judge Bruce Walquist. First place, 34-76. Second, 43-76. Third place, 42-21. Fourth, 97-59. Fifth place, 28-91. Sixth place, number 20-98. Seventh, 95-43. Eighth place, number 79-90. Ninth, 94-59. Tenth, number 20-51. 11th, 76-18. 12th, 83-99. And 13th, 68-10, Judge Bruce Walquist. Placings now for Judge Leslie Lang. First place, 42-21. Second, 34-76. Third, number 20-98. Fourth place, 43-76. Fifth place, 97-59. Sixth place, 94-59. Seventh, 95-43. Eighth, number 83-99. Placing ninth, 28-91. 10th place, number 20-51. 11th, 76-18. 12th, number 68-10. 13th, 79-90. That's your placings for Judge Leslie Lang. Thank you, judges. Recognizing now a 13th place here at our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes in our final go, placing 13. Congratulate entry number 6810, Blue and Lucky Two, shown by Mitchell Adkins, owned by Marley and Dean Adkins from Clare, Iowa. Congratulations to our 13th place, entry number 6810. Placing 12th, congratulate 7618. Mickey Moda, shown by Lori Korleski, and owned by Francesca Verda from Sioux Center, Iowa. Congratulations to our 12th place, 7618. Placing 11th, congratulate entry number 7990, KM Bit of the Bells, shown by Jamie Zeidema, owned by Sandy Craft Noah from Lee Summit, Missouri. 11th place, congratulations, number 7990. Moving now to 10th place in our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes. Congratulate entry number 9543, One Fine Vital Sign, shown by Robert King and Omea McCrath from Bernie, Texas. In 10th place, we'll receive $346. Congratulations, 10th place, One Fine Vital Sign, shown by Robert King. Placing 9th at the Congress in the two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes. Congratulate 2051, House Martini, shown by Brian L. and owned by Vogie Quarter Horses, Whitespread, Texas. 9th place receiving $396. Congratulations, House Martini and Brian L. Receiving the 8th place award in our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes. Congratulate 9459. She's Made for This, shown by Aaron Lawrence and owned by Amy Lynch, West Branch, Iowa. Receiving $495 for 8th place. Congratulations. She's Made for This, shown by Aaron Lawrence. Placing 7th, congratulate number 2891, Something to Hope For, shown by Tim Zeidema, owned by Denise Hawkins from Canton, Georgia. In 7th place, receiving $594. Congratulations. Something to Hope For, shown by Tim Zeidema, placing 7th. Placing 6th, congratulate number 8399, Swagger Machine, shown by Mark Zeitler, and owned by Anya and Lauren Danielson from Bradenton, Florida. In 6th place, we'll receive $693. Congratulations, Swagger Machine and Mark Zeitler, placing 6th. Placing 5th, congratulate entry number 9759, RV Not For Hire, shown by Clay Arrington and owned by Vicki Kent from Graceville, Florida. Receiving $842. Congratulations, RV Not For Hire and Clay Arrington, 5th place in our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes. Moving down to 4th place, congratulate number 3476, Grit and Grace, shown by Jamie English and owned by Karen Wood, Ocala, Florida. 4th place receiving $990. Congratulations, Grit and Grace, shown by Jamie English, placing fourth in our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes. Placing third, congratulate number 2098, This Cowboy's Mine, shown by Aaron Moses and all by Paul Zapko from Denton, Texas. Third place receiving $1,288, along with a certificate for a pair of bent rail boots from Justin Boot Company. Congratulations. This Cowboy's Mine, shown by Aaron Moses, placing third in our two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes. Now placing second and a reserve Congress champion in the two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes, congratulate number 40376, Southern Maid Lady, shown by Angie Calazzaro, and all by Diane and Terry Tutin from Shirts, Texas. A reserve champion receiving $1,783, along with a certificate for a pair of bent rail boots from Justin Boot Company and the spurs from Rod's Western Palace. Reserve champion, congratulations, Southern Maid Lady, shown by Angie Canazera and all by Diane and Terry Tootens from Church, Texas. Congratulations. Now placing first and your champion in the two-year-old Open Western Pleasure Stakes for 2021. Congratulate 4221. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Shown by Gil Gallion.